never reached me. Actually, he had always, since I can't even remember. When I was a child, he was fused with me. Afterwards, I think, he was there still. Being both a void feeling, separated by fear and anger.
Say it was me.